Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a Miami car accident lawyer. Today I am joined by my son, Nori Aronfeld. Hey, Nori.
Hi, everybody.
Nori, what's the question of the day?
Well, as a teen driver myself, I've gotten pretty close to some bad accidents in my few years of driving on the road. So the question is, do I have to call the cops every time I crash?
Yep. Great question. I hope you're not trying to tell me something, but under Florida law, you do not have to call the police every time you're in a minor car accident. If there's not any injury or any serious property damage, or thankfully no death, you don't need to call, by law, the police. However, as a personal injury attorney and as a father, I would highly recommend that you call the police regardless of how minor the accident is, for a number of reasons. First of all, you want to have documentation for insurance. You want to have proof, even taking your car to get repaired after a minor accident, that there was in fact an accident. I know insurance companies, and they'll look for any reason to avoid paying a claim. So you want to have some documentation of it. Secondly, which is very common, even in a minor car accident, sometimes injuries don't seem apparent at the time, but later that day, later that night, the next morning, people's necks hurt, backs hurt, shoulders hurt, sometimes with serious injuries that just were not evident at the time of the impact. So you also want to have proof so that you can make a claim down the road for personal injury, so that you can get your bills paid, your medical bills, lost wages, and things like that through your personal injury protection insurance. So while if it's really just the tiniest little scratch on a bumper, maybe not. But anything more than that, I highly recommend you, in fact, call the police, get a police report, obtain the insurance information from the person who caused the accident, get their contact information. Another tip, Nori, if it's truly a minor accident, you don't want to call 911 and take the time and resources of the police department, especially during this coronavirus pandemic. Google the police department of the jurisdiction you're in. So we're in Coral Gables right now. Google Coral Gables Police. They'll ask you if it's an emergency. You tell them it's not an emergency. You were involved in a minor accident. They'll send out a public safety representative. You see them sometimes driving around in golf carts. But it relieves the pressure on first responders to have to come out to the scene if it's not truly an emergency. That's a good tip.
I agree.
Now, if you're involved in a car accident in Miami, South Florida, it's important to consult with an experienced car accident attorney. Our office has 35 years of legal experience representing people who've been injured in car accidents and their families. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.
Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Trial Lawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.